I just finished the NPC Brooklyn Grand Prix Open Men's Physique in Masters class. What can I say, man? I mean, the show was huge. There's 180 plus physique guys. Great talent. You know, back in April, I had the honor of winning an overall, winning a Masters, winning an overall. And that's the thing about this business is you can go in and one day you win one, and one day you lose one. Tonight was a tough show, and I gave my all, did my best, despite some personal issues that had going on. I do respect all the competitors, and they brought their A game, they all look great. So, give it hell, and that's the way it is. But again, much respect for the NPC and the competitors. I appreciate the love and support from all you guys.